Experiments in plant hybridization, a paper of Mendel was first published in the year 1905, 1787, 1866, and 1896. And here the correct answer is 1866. Experiments on plant hybridization is a seminal paper written in 1865 and published in 1866 by Gregor Mendel. Come to the next question. A cell or an organism having one chromosome pair in addition to the normal somatic complement of the species is monosomic, nullisomic, trisomic, and tetrasomic. So, here the correct option would be tetrasomic, because a tetrasomy is a form of aneuploidy with the presence of two extra copies of a particular chromosome instead of the normal two. So, here the correct option would be tetrasomy. Next question. International Institute for Tropical Agriculture is located at Mexico, Syria, Nigeria, and Colombia. So, here the correct answer is Nigeria. International Institute for Tropical Agriculture, that is IITA, was established in 1967 and is headquartered in Nigeria. So, here the correct option would be Nigeria. Next question. Agalol is used for crop spray, soil treatment, seed treatment, and aerial spray. So, here the correct answer is seed treatment. Agalol is a mercurial fungicide widely used for the seed treatment. So, here the correct option would be seed treatment. Come to the next question. Agar-agar is produced from Gelidium, Nostoc, Macrocrocystis, and Oscillatorsia. So, here the correct answer is Gelidium. Gelidium is a genus of thalloid red algae comprising 124 species. Many of the algae in this genus are used to make agar. So, here the correct answer would be Gelidium. Next question is, Spermatheca is found in the nematode body of male, female, both A and B, and none of the above. So, here the correct answer is female. The spermatheca, also called receptaculum seminis, is an organ of female reproductive tract in some insects. Its purpose is to receive and store sperm from the male, or in the case of hermaphrodites, the male component of the body. So, spermatheca is found in the nematode body of female. So, here the correct answer is female. Next question. Alternate host of black stem rust of wheat is Barberry, Mahania, Thalictrum, and all of the above. So, here the correct answer is Barberry. The stem, black, and cereal rusts are caused by fungus Puccinia graminis, and its host plant are wheat and barley and common Barberry. So, here the correct answer is Barberry. Come to the next question. Yellow pigment in papaya is caricaxanthin, anthocyanin, carotene, and xanthophyll. So, here the correct answer would be caricaxanthin. Papayas are yellow due to the presence of carotene and xanthophyll pigments, that is caricaxanthin. So, here the correct answer is A, caricaxanthin. Next question. A scientist wants to study the viral effect on plants. Which of the following part of the plant should be excluded? And the given options are pith, shoot apex, phloem, and cortex. So, here the correct answer would be shoot apex. And the next question is, the first ever intergeneric cross has been successfully performed between bamboo and sugarcane by R.S. Paroda, R.B. Singh, T.S. Verma, and T.S. Venkatraman. So, here the correct answer is T.S. Venkatraman. The first intergeneric cross between bamboo and sugarcane has been reported by T.S. Venkatraman in 1937. So, here the correct option would be T.S. Venkatraman. Come to the next question. Schull and Ist in 1908 proposed over dominance hypothesis of heterosis in, and the option given are barley, maize, wheat, and none of these. So here the correct option would be maize. Next question is, ICARDA is located at, and the given options are Syria, Colombia, Tamil Nadu, and none of the above. So here the correct option would be Syria. The International Center for Agriculture Research in the Dry Areas is a non-profit agricultural research institute that aims to improve the livelihoods of the resource poor across the world's dry areas. It has been temporarily headquartered in Lebanon since leaving Syria in 2012. So here the correct option would be Syria. Next question is, didelphic means nematodes with, and the given options are one ovary, one testis, two testes, and two ovaries. So here the correct option would be two ovaries. Come to the next question. Which one of the following helps in maintaining the shape of nematodes? And the given options are cuticle and muscles, pseudocolomic fluid, pseudocolum, and annulation of cuticle. So here the correct option would be pseudocolomic fluid. And the last question is, Alexander Fleming in 1929 discovered Streptomycetes, tyrosidine, penicillin, and guisopholvin. So here the correct option would be penicillin.